Today we're going to the museum. Free speech, something that we're sorely lacking. There's a crazy long line because it's a free museum day. This is a one day a year, it's free to go in here. So we'll go wait in that. The line is still going. We haven't even gotten in line yet.
And if I haven't noticed it, I would have crushed because it's even bigger than that.
You got, I think you could mess me up. Yeah. Nice. Alright, see ya, turtle. Unless you want to go go-karting.
Yeah.
Bye. Hey, we made it! It's the front page of newspapers from all around the world. New Zealand, Japan, France, Egypt. Like the that was the stairs, I think. Ready?
I'm so glad that I
this is one of their 3D photos. You can feel that what's France on it, even if you're blind. Maybe listen to the ice cream truck playing Christmas carols.
Take a look at this. All the newspapers that, you know, are kind of serious. And they chose the one of the least serious newspapers in Poland possible with some alcoholic problems kind of thing.
Alright, this just in, you can mix the yogurts, so that means we have three different types of yogurt, four different types of toppings, that's big options, all made by Ergie and this other group. Big move.
Yeah, kind of.
Yeah, exactly. Alright, what did you think of the museum?
Well, it was interesting. Looking at the early wall and the oldest photographs, I think it was, it was cool.
Learn about some
history stuff, actually, at the same time.
It was like a history museum, but like with a slant towards the press. And there wasn't much like political stuff, which was, I guess, good.
Yeah. I was a bit disappointed with the newspaper report.
Right.
That wasn't the best choice possible.
Yeah.
To represent what's going on in Poland.
Maybe you could write them and tell them to pick a different one. It was very intense, except for the dogs and the kids doing their own newscast.
Yeah.
That was good too. But, yeah, good free museum day. Sing it. Right. Thanks.